This Jackrabbit Legend is presented by Legend Seeds, your regional seed leader. August 31st, 2006, it's one of the most important days in the history of SDSU athletics. Yes, the Jackrabbits had begun the move to Division I a couple of years before that, and yes, SDSU had had some success during the early moments of the transition. Yet success at the highest level of college athletics would be impossible to maintain without a conference to call home. After flirting with some other possibilities, SDSU and the Midcontinent Conference, which would shortly thereafter become the Summit League, saw a possible partnership. Commissioner then and now, Tom Douple, visited the SDSU campus during the summer of 2006. He had this to say about the university.
The academic degrees that you offer, the facilities, the folks involved in your research, doctoral degrees on campus, you're not a Division II institution by any stretch of the imagination. You're a Division I institution.
The conference representatives on hand that day liked what they saw. It took a few weeks, but on the final day of August, 11 years ago, the Volstorff Ballroom on campus was filled to capacity.
It's a great day. It's been a team effort from the opening of the doors till now in our 125th year. So thanks to everybody.
Even Governor Mike Rounds was on hand to celebrate the occasion.
They committed at a time in which the naysayers said, it's not gonna happen. They said that you wouldn't find the resources. They did. They said you wouldn't be able to continue with the scholarships for the young people. They have. They saw opportunity. They had a vision. They followed it. They put together the plan. They followed it. And then they did the hard work every single day to get the job done.
The President's Council met and unanimously wanted to invite South Dakota State as the newest member in the Midcontinent Conference.